watch the elevator. I was born to win.
All wrapped up and all body, push pull sesh at Anytime Fitness in Paignton. Really nice gym here, very, very spacious. And the one thing I really love about this gym, they've got so many weight plates. Like, no offense to the other Anytime Fitness gyms I've been to, but there's not enough weight plates. And in here, there are so many. Like, and this space is huge, huge space. So if you're ever in Paignton and you've got a membership with Anytime Fitness, hit it up. We have landed at Paignton Beach. Very, very nice views. Got the pier up. Torquay is all the way over there. So, got some nice photos for the gram. It's got a nice gentle breeze. Sun is out, looking absolutely fantastic. Weather is beautiful. So, I picked a very good weekend for it. So, this side, you might see a lot of sun on my face. It's not scorching hot, but it's warm enough where I'm feeling it. So yeah, definitely got to come down here again in the near future. Better off, I'm gonna find my way tonight. Way tonight. Won't you talk to me? I wanna heal your sorrow. Won't you talk to me? We'll make a new tomorrow. This is supposed to be spicy kick.
We need to do
better.
Back to
That's got the kick. That's good. Cheesy. Juicy. It's good. So meat 59.
I know what you mean, but I think
we'll see. Rate it already. From the first bite. Really good. So we'll finish that meat 59. Go follow them on Instagram at literally just meat 59. Got some nice views in Torquay. The sun over there. Beautiful views all around. Nice big wheel. So walking for a nice little stroll along here. And we get some photos and also get some nice drone footage as well. So if you want to go see those photos, I will be posting them later on the Instagram. So please go and follow me on there at Make the Movement on YouTube, Instagram and TikTok. But it's nice. I wouldn't say it's warm as such. I'd say it's got a nice gentle breeze. You can cope with a t-shirt, but I would prefer my jumper if I could. But unfortunately, I left that in the Airbnb. So, got the tripod in hand, got the camera bag. Just gotta try and find some nice little spots for the photos. Yeah. made it to Churston Cove. It's been a very nice little trek. We came down that path, but the views here, beautiful, and it's like a very faint mist in the air. Nice and warm. It's definitely a nice space to take some profile pictures for the socials, but yeah, it's just lush out here. So if you're around Brixham, come to Churston Cove. It's lush. So just finished a nice late lunch, fat sausage and chips, cheesy chips, in a place called the Duchy. Really nice, just on the edge, the harbour in Brixham. And very, very nice place. People are very nice, very friendly. I'm trying to get hit by a car. But yeah, definitely recommend coming here. It's really, really nice. So I'm quite full now for the long drive. I estimate 3 hours potentially, so we'll see. I'm gonna head back into this shop that we went into earlier called Inspirations. I'm gonna buy a bottle of AU because it's only £37.
Oh,
came back. I did say I'd come back. Could we get a bottle of the cherry AU, please?
The cherry one?
Yes, please. Of anything cherry. So.
Right, I've just got told by some Welsh bloke that these have gone out of circulation.
Oh.
And Welsh people are trying to get hold of them everywhere.
Right, okay.
And I thought, should I put one back? Because it'll be worth a bit in a few years' time. Yeah, apparently they've stopped doing this, the cherry, the red cherry, so I don't know why, my darling. Someone's just said it.
All the more reason to get one then. I will definitely be getting that. Okay, right. I don't remember the code for this card. So I only used it a couple of times, didn't I?
Can you you haven't used it, Matt.
Yeah.
Have a think.
Well, thankfully I've got the app, so it will tell me on the app. Beautiful. Finally got there.
All right.
Alrighty.
Enjoy. Make sure you keep the bottle.
Will do. I'll be like, I remember. Back in June.
Yeah. 1924.
Cheers for that.
Cheers. 2024. I'm getting it wrong now. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye. Take care.
I'm afraid I'll catch
you. So, we've bagged the goods. A nice array of ice creams in here. See what flavors we've got. We've got rum and raisin all the way. Although, could go with a salted caramel. Think about this.
Well, they do fudge sticks instead of a flake.
Fudge sticks. They 50p as well.
Yeah, instead of a flake.
Steady the shot. So get some nice steady footage. Currently en route to the lighthouse. So we've walked this distance already, gone that far, and now we've got to walk all the way to the lighthouse just down the end. So just there in the distance is Churston Cove. Just there, that's where we were earlier. That's where we were when it was quite misty first thing this morning. But now it's currently, it's currently 20 to 4. So it's definitely cleared up. It's warmer than it might look, which is nice. Water on that nice curve. Parked over there somewhere in the distance. I don't know where, but parked somewhere there. I'm just gonna head to the lighthouse. But yeah, if you've got a spare weekend, definitely recommend coming down. Booked an Airbnb, which wasn't far from here, just in Paignton. But the drive was lush, and yeah, absolutely phenomenal. We have made it to the lighthouse. Literally, just sea. It's pure sea. It's absolutely phenomenal out here. Just feeling the nice natural breeze. So beautiful. It's just epic. Absolutely epic. You've got to come here. If you get a weekend, come down here. Seriously. Brixham Breakwater. And you've got this lovely lighthouse. And it's so nice to see one up close. Usually you have those traditional ones that are like, I don't know, 5-6 stories, red and white, but it's a nice pure white lighthouse. It's lush. So if you can look just behind me in the distance, out there, that is where Churston Cove is. So that's where we were earlier. So we've gone all the way up and around, driven, parked up, and walked all along Brixham Breakwater. Last destination of the weekend before heading back in the car for a good 3-hour drive. So I'm at the end of the video, so take care, much love, and as always, we'll make the movement. Like I said, if you get a weekend, come down here, because the place is beautiful. Brixham is beautiful, Paignton's beautiful. Come down here with family, friends, you'll absolutely enjoy it. Take care and send the positive vibes. I'm not sure.